surprise, motherfucker.
Anyways, so this happened. I'm sure I recorded it. I think you figured out what happened. I was extremely salty. I took a couple days off, but I'm back. And we're gonna... What is this rock? Oh, not a rock. So, what I figure is the only way to get this guy down is A, make a couple arrows. Now we need narcotics, so... Numero doso, we need mortar and pestle. And we actually have enough to make it, so if we just play our time well enough, we'll be able to get out of here. It requires a floor. And cancel. Delete? Where's delete? Alright. So then we need a floor first. Thatch wall. I'm gonna get wrecked by one of these fucking dilos because I don't have them. Well, I guess I have a couple of arrows. We should make a couple more so we can actually defend ourselves. Just in case a dilo comes after us. If we get a carnal or a T-Rex or anything like that on us, we're dead, but we're gonna try and get whatever we can back from this. So now what we need, we have a lot of hide. We shouldn't have brought all that with us. We can get out of this with one, our old pterodactyl, because our other one is dead. Couldn't save it. Nothing we could do about it. I already made one, I'm so retarded. So throw our narco berries, give me a 5. We got our saddle off the old guy. Rip him, he's a high level. Have to go and tame another one. But I think I can't hit his head, that'll kill him. I don't know if fall damage is gonna kill him, because it's glitched up there. Or something like glitched or whatever. Got 5 arrows. We're gonna jump on top of these to get a better angle on him. Now where is he? Alright. I'm missing all my shots. Come on. Really? He's glitched up there. I mean, I was missing all my shots, but still. Rest in pieces. Huh. I don't know what to do. I'm stumped. There you are. Glitched in a rock. Oh my gosh. We're gonna build a new life out here. Hopefully, it's probably enough. Dehydrated. I'm gonna die of, like... We have enough to restart at home. I mean, we're not too worried about it. The only thing that was really bad was the spyglass. And the... I mean, if we die, we don't want to lose this bad boy. Oh, where is it? This bad boy. Because that was expensive. I'm going to be honest. That looks like the blue obelisk. So, I mean, we could try and run it home. Leave that guy out here forever. I think that's what we're gonna do. see the meme and just book it. The pike was really expensive too. But I mean, we're okay now. Well, until a bird comes and kills him, things have just turned bad for me. Turned sour real fast. Alright. Oh, screw it. We're gonna try. Oh! That ended quickly. Rest in pickles. Bada boom, bada bing. Rest in pickles. Alright, well, we're gonna... Actually, I don't even know if you guys were there for the, screw you, fishy. For the terrible, awful luck where I died and lost all my stuff. Then one of my pterodactyls got killed by bugs because I couldn't reach him. And I had a bow, but if I shot, I'd probably hit my pterodactyl, which would make it die faster, and so I tried to get around it with the rock, and then they killed my first pterodactyl. And then, really? Go away. But we have a couple of metal, we can probably get all our metal tools back. As for the dinosaurs, I don't know. I don't know what we're gonna do. It's gotta be, I mean, I was whistling, but if I had my spyglass, I could have looked at it and then whistled because it's selected in the spyglass. But sadly, that was lost in our tragic retard accident. So that sucks. Anyways. To believe the metal is in here? It's not there. In here? Yes. So what do we need? We probably have enough in there. Oh yeah, that 100 hide that we lost as well. Chitin helmet, my bad. I guess we'll put some. Can we repair it? Nope. We took all the hide out of here. We're gonna start from the beginning. Fall damage is real in this game though. Like, really? Insane. I almost feel like upgrading my health more just for fall damage sake. I wonder if better boots help with fall damage. Probably not. Tools. Chop some hide off in there. Weapons. Melee. We need the pick. Damn it. Chitin. Fiber. I'm retarded. I don't know if it's going there, but I mean, maybe. Alright, first we want one metal pickaxe. Pike is next. Hatchet is next. This hurts so much right now. Don't even know. There we go, and, oh, that's not what I meant to do. We need the chitin in there as well. No. Where's armor? We're out of hide again. Got our metal tool back, tools back. It's better than nothing. Dodo. Beautiful, I love you guys. But, I need hide. I'm sorry. Amsarai. I just don't want to die, honestly. I'm not feeling the dying right now. Wait. Yeah, I'm not feeling the dying. 284. I like it. Titan. One helmet. Oh, we lost his skull of the guy that we killed. That sucks. What did we unlock? Level 40. Boys, we lost our footing, lost our balance, and stoof, so probably can't make anything. Ankylo. Don't know what that is. Mammoth, yeah, right. Polymer. Fabricator. Whoa. High-end machined items. That's pretty cool. We're gonna stick with everything we have right now. But we are gonna get ourselves hide shirt, damn it. Did I unlock hide shirt and stoof? I actually have to unlock this stuff now. Sucks. High boots. No one. Okay, chitin. Do we want to? Not yet. Holy, that's fast. First we need a trike saddle. And we need to get Marco berries. Oh, just wait, is it this guy? It is. He's gotta carry all of our Marco berries. Which should be enough, right? Berries. We are all the narcos. Yeah, I want more narcos. 26 is not enough. Need more meat, I suppose. Let's throw some narco berries in here. Flip it for that. So you guys have level ups. Thank you. We'll go with just the chest. Just the chest. Let's look at ourselves. Pretty good, pretty good. I just want to be invincible. But is there any other armor coming up soon that I'm gonna want? I'm gonna have to unlock it anyways. But there is. Really, like polymer armor. But we're gonna have to unlock it anyways, so let's roll with it. Uh-oh. Ooh. That hurt a lot. Now we need leggings. Really? Alright. Pants. Boots. Gloves. I don't know how to click these. Alright. Legs. It's gonna be real warm. Not sure if we're even gonna. Alright, now let's check ourselves out. Damn. Should be like pretty invincible by this point. Ooh, those gloves are pretty sick. We're going all out with the shrank arrows, by the way. Scared. Don't want it to break. Bam. Again with the fiber. Right here now. Passive. Wish. Dodo bird. Nope. Yeah. So I'm guessing then that he's only gonna attack there. Oh, nice. He's only gonna attack things that attack me. And if I attack a trike, it'll attack me, and then it'll help me. If not, I'm sure I can take on a trike. Let's see. How you doing, bud? Oh, jeez, a little faster than I thought. Uh-oh. Now you're gone. Damn, dude. That actually is hurting my... Uh-oh. Get him in the tail. Got him. That wasn't very much. How are you doing? Pretty good. Leveled up again. That's interesting. Forty-five. There we go. Oh jeez, I killed it. There we go. There we go. All the meat. Put the meat on you. And our Dilo's helping us out a little bit. This guy looks like he's stuck, in fact. Absolutely stuck. You know what, we might be able to save on arrows if we just... This is... a little sad. Need the hide, though. Let's see. And... did it. Did I not hit it? This guy's got like chumps. Oh. I'm getting good at this. Uh-oh, oh, okay, this may have gotten bad. Okay, this may have been a mistake here. May have bit off more than we can chew. Wait, never mind. We're good. Screw this guy. We want all the hide. All the hide. And some prime meat. Don't mind if I do. Is this gonna be too much fun? Nah, he's good. He's good. How fast? 2 minutes? Should be good. Get it back to the old refrigerator. It should knock you out, right? Oh no, you're running away. We got him. Dodo. I think they like, basically like, let's say, yeah, unless you could, don't really care. Take my berries. Actually, I think it's Mejo berries. We're gonna get here. This guy's gonna be our, spoiled meat machine. Not sure how long this is gonna last in there. 12 minutes, really? Not mind if I do. Darn. There you go. Why are you cold? You're wearing such warm armor. I better not be making the wrong thing. I'm really pissed. Fiber, hide. Alright, I got another saddle, boys. We're back in the game. Did we get him? Really? We missed him? Okay, I'm really bad. Okay. We got him though. Drop the rocks, not bad. Neither of us will get eaten. Come on. As long as I can get up this rock. Okay, seriously? Come on. Some really complicated rocks right here. Okay, and ugh. Level 1, great. This may be a little bit cheeky. He's eating up his arrows though, that's for sure. Jeez. Alright, screw this guy. I'm going in for the kill. Arrows wasted. You're a champ. Just want to tell you that. You too! You're not getting away from me. Uh-oh. This guy's get wrecked. Dun, 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 dun. Oh! Preston Pisses. Preston Pickles. Let me out. It's better to not be the big rock that he's on. Uh oh. About good. Oh yeah, what's the time? 4 minutes. Let's do it. Almost an instant tame? Not even close. Like, holy, there'll be some food in here. Oh, flyer. Flyer. Yep. What's his name? Flyer. How you doing, bud? I'd like you to not stop following me. Damn it. I probably could have just pressed U. Are you gonna sit down anytime soon? There we go. This guy's so slow with me on him. No, we're just gonna go for a nice leisurely ride. Okay, this is so insanely slow. I'm so slow. Drop some things exposed, every rocks on us. That should be good. Better nothing. Let's see if you can level this guy up. With stamina first, because that's just gonna keep us alive. The other stuff's gonna mix us better. I'm not 100% sure, but how well this guy's battling and stuff. Well, these guys are. Health is taking a little damage. There it is. Alright. And so probably. And oh, did we get him? We got him. We're taking you home, buddy.
Just hold on, we're going home, going home.
Hopefully this doesn't kill him. And whoop. That was really easy. I like, they definitely made that mechanic a lot better. You're not following me anymore? Maybe you're following the flyer. That's weird. What else can we level up on this guy? Throw all our metal. How much metal did we get? Not bad of a haul. Not that bad. Probably gonna need some more sparky. So we repair all our stuff. Damn it, keep on wasting. Spark powder sucks. And bada boom. Bada weapons, ranged. Nelly.
Nelly.
Crossbow's gonna be sick. Drop does it have? If I aim directly at him. So still a decent amount of drop, but yeah, you always want to aim in, it looks like. Let's go murder a couple things. Chase him down. And oh, we got him trapped. Haha. Get wrecked. should get out and like grab all that stuff myself, but alright, so let's go ahead and put you down here and make sure you're not passive. At least. Actually, for now passive. Hopefully this guy's gonna get stuck, which would be great. Alright, this new thing. Wonderful. Obviously, it's not gonna make too any more damage. I'm gonna get him all bloodied up. Oh, wow. What is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 arrows to extend a strike. Not bad. 30. That's all the narco berries we got, boys. Start on that fence, but it's a task I'm not exactly looking forward to. Ah, wonderful. Food, water, wait. We don't like carrying more things, so we're gonna wait for 200 as well. They may have accidentally overestimated our bounds. Uh-oh. Wrecked. Where are the bugs now? The ants, I mean. Can fire underwater, so we can get one of those bad boys if we wanted to. But anyways, thanks for watching, guys.